Here are five things you should know about Lefty Gomez. He never lost a game in the World Series, going 6-0 in his career. He started and won the first ever All-Star game. He was the first ever pitcher featured on the cover of Time magazine. He also won the pitching Triple Crown in 1934 and 1937. He got to travel the world with Babe Ruth and was one of Joe DiMaggio's closest confidants.